We're on a journey today in a town called Willcox, Arizona, where some believe the saying, "Don't bring a knife to a gunfight," might have happened here. We're also hot on the trail of the youngest of the Earp boys, Warren. Now, Warren did not participate in the shootout at the OK Corral. He was out of town. But he did participate in the Vendetta ride. And once that was over, he kicked around the Southwest doing odd jobs here and there. He ended up eventually at the Headquarters Saloon. Now, the Earp boys had always said because of Warren's temper, he would probably die a violent death. Warren picked a fight with a gentleman named John Boyett. Joyette pulled two pistols and fired four times, missing each time. Earp continued to go towards Boyette. Boyette shot him a fifth time. Warren did not have a gun, but when they unfurled his hand, he did have a pocket knife. The saying,